Farville tonight, then drive back in the morning. He wants you and me to watch Henry overnight. But I really need to get to bed early so I can be rested and ready for nozzle blasting at the carnival tomorrow. Well, I'm sure Henry will be getting sleepy any moment. What's wrong? Sounds like it's a dirty apron. What do we do? You need to change it, Henry. Just reach under and loosen his foot. Trust me, your pants smelled just as bad when you were there.
No way they could have smelled that bad.
There, is that better? Good. Now let's settle down and get some sleep. What? I think that little truck has run out of gas, Kenny.
Big gap.